When Atlas dropped the bomb, they hoped it would finish the war. Instead, it unleashed a freak show like no one's ever seen. Three platoons were sent to cage their new pet. Two came back in body bags. An acceptable loss by Atlas standards. Then they brought her here. For research. Gotta get a return on your investment. No one bothered to tell the rest of us.
What the hell? There is no sub-level 6. Execs do love their secrets. Oh no.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. Arlene, get me security. No. All of it.
This is a code 3 evacuation. Remember the drill. Stay together and try to...
Son of a bitch! No warning. No backup.
Approaching the landing zone.
No one left.
What the hell? Get it off!
But us. I fucking hate the Atlas Corporation.
Hello everybody and welcome to the Obsidian Game 100. So, I've been cheating a lot about these exo zombies. I didn't know they were out there already. And I fucking just saw it. So now I'm gonna play the hell out of it. And the intro looks awesome. Alright, so first of all, I wanna do this alone. First game to see how shit I am. I don't believe any of my friends are gonna join me anyway. Outbreak, exo zombies. I've never tried this for Advanced Warfare, not on PC at all. I haven't played zombies on Call of Duty for more than a year. So I'm quite excited, and I don't know if I'll survive even the first round, but I just want to tell you guys, this is the first time, and I want to show you how it's going to be for me. So yeah, basically, I thought this game, or this game mode, was not yet. Like, I knew it was an Xbox, and then today I saw a stream for PlayStation 4.
My cell phone's dead.
Having a lag?
Power station.
Oh. Jeez, having loads of lag. That's not good. Okay. Hello there, zombie. So we're gonna get a little train starting. So, yeah, I don't know. I just like checked while I was shopping on Steam Store and saw this, and I was just like, what the hell? Like, because it's not in the DLC pack when you look for the DLCs on Steam. So I was just like, what the hell is going on? Because I searched for the name instead. I searched for Advanced Warfare and then came up like DLC zombie stuff. And it cost 15 euros. So I thought like, that was one map. Why not just buy the season pack then? Because they're going to make a lot of them. I'm going to play all of them. So yeah, I just bought it. And now I'm going to buy it. Or not buy it, play this for the first time. So basically, as I remember, they have 6 shots in the stomach, I believe, and then they're dead, so I'm gonna shoot them 5 times. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's just check it. No, that was too many. Alright. 1, 2, 3, and then knife to get the most out of it.
Reloading. Right.
That's good. That's good. Alright. 1, 2, 3. 4. Knife. Yes. Alright. Getting rich. Now let's repair this. Can we? Alright, you can't do that. Never mind, I don't know. 1, 2, 3, 4. Knife. Yes. So, I saw a little bit of stream and I've seen a little bit explanation about this. So, I don't know where to go. I don't know anything about the map. But I know that the first thing I have to get is exo, of course. I can get the exo suit. And then I'm gonna have to... Is it here? Requires power. I don't know how to do that, but then I should get the exo health pack. One, two, three, four. Oh shit. Which I think is pretty much like Juggernaut. Really? I don't know what's going on. Alright, so now I know nothing about the numbers. I'll assume I just have to knife him twice now. But like this, I haven't like played the game without having any kind of exosuit on. That's cool. Right, so you can't repair anything. I'm cool with that, I'm cool. It's gonna be pretty dope anyway, I believe. So I can't like do the exo dodge backwards yet. But I think that is what I'm gonna be doing later on. Oh shit, alright, gotta be careful. I don't know how many hits I can take. Whoa! And there we go. Back to you, my friend. I'm gonna save up some ammo for if there's gonna be any problems. So what, we have a gun over here. MK14, alright, that's a semi-automatic rifle, I know that. I play enough Call of Duty to do that. Or Battlefield or whatever. It's quite a famous weapon, right? So we're not gonna go with all these old school weapons. But we did get over that within like a two. Oh, the dipshit. You dodge my knife, you slam my head. That is not nice. What can we do like this? Yo! Jeez. Ah, come on, come on, come on. I believe like two slams and then I'm down, so I gotta be pretty damn careful about this. There we go. And storming it. Slight.
Look around. Should be a ton of Atlas gear we can use.
Yeah. That shotgun. Let me just oh. You're here. Right, miss box, right, whatever. So what direction was that? Oh, this is where I can turn on the it's gonna cast. What is this? I believe that's kind of the teleporter thing. So what we got? What we got? Gotta like check out the areas. There's a map. You're here. Oh, where was it last time? Oh shit. Oh shit. This is pretty much the same place. Alright, this is not a good place to raid train. I feel like I'm gonna get stuck real soon.
Money would help.
Oh, no, I don't want to upgrade. Alright, let's try this one. It's a little ooshy. But I believe a grenade is what we need here. Yells! Alright, I'm having this kill, yeah. It's not really a big deal. There we go. Gonna get loads of money this way. Oi, is that insta-kill?
Oh. Ouch!
Yoz! Oh, high damage.
Oh, payback!
Bam. That is nice.
Slice that right off!
Really nice. Let's keep that crawler. He's gonna help us. Alright, he's the final one. Men's room, women's room. Or ladies. So, I kinda just wanna get one. I don't know where to go because that's you are here administration. That was the same before. This wrench is geez, alright. Morge. Oh, that's up there. Wait, the mysterious box thing, yeah, it's not there. What did it say it was? I'm so confused. Alright, it says there. So what? I have to go to R2, looks like. It's kinda not really the best quality. Oh!
Power has been restored to
well, that was easy. That's main hub. So what? That was what I needed to.
Exomedic available.
Exomedic? Ah, that's how it works. That's cool. But, medic. No, that is a quick revive. Well, in single player, that would give me a instant revive myself. That's cool. Actually, that's quite useful. But instead, I think I'm going to unlock this area. Yes.
Power's down.
What is this one? Requires exosuit. Alright, so you just have to get like one kind of exosuit. I don't know how to get that. It's like that box is in the area. This area? Somewhere? Is it here? No. I'll really check that. That's kind of stupid. Inside the bus, maybe? I don't know. Can you get inside there? No. You can climb it later on. Oh! That's nice. You can just like claim it. It's like a bang box. Alright. Instead of repairing, you can do that. That's cool. I like that. Gotta get used to this. Alright, let's just get the medic.
Nice!
Yes. That didn't do shit. I was just a perk, like, we didn't get anything.
Good. We bought some more time.
He died. That's pack a punch.
I hear more of them.
Yeah, alright. Alright. I've got this. I've so got this.
Gotta find some.
Gotta find an exosuit. Alright, so I know there's some glitchy areas here you can, like, stay alive with it. But, I don't know.
Listen, you hear that?
Oh.
There.
Reprised exosuit. Alright, as I saw the gameplay, it was like maybe up here. I don't know where it is. Oh, it probably just went down. Alright, that's cool, that's cool. Now let's see if we can do some little bit of rape train. 2, 3, 4.
I'll take it!
Perfect. I'll take it. Alright. See you guys. Enjoy life. Yeah. Maybe not. Oh, credits. Okay, that's cool.
Jackpot.
Okay, a cow peg is that way. That's cool. Alright. Where is the goddamn exosuit? Like, I've got this. But it's just like an exo upgrade. Let me just, like, unlock this room.
Door open.
Door open. Oh, 20. Alright, what we got this time?
Printer online.
We need to get the power back online.
Yeah. Need to get power back online. You are here. How did... Really just looks like I can upgrade some... Oh, here it is. 3D printer. Alright. That is basically the, random weapon drop. I don't remember what it's called, but yeah, you get it. Alright. That's power.
Power has been restored.
Alright. Now what? Is that a hand? Oh! The whore has entered. What is this? I like lasers, that's cool. What if they walk across that, they're gonna die or... Anyway, let's get one of these. Wait, what? Malfunction. I have to get it working somehow. What we got? What we got? Like, enable the power. Now what?
Reloaded, cover me!
Okay, we have a crawler, that is perfect. Gonna give us some time. I thought I was gonna die like first wave, but it kinda seems easier for me than the other games. I guess it's because you don't have to camp. Requires exosuit. Where the hell do we get one of those? We have a weapon here. That looks nice. I'm not gonna buy it yet. Ooh. That looks nasty. Seems like they've been draining blood. Exo testing must be in here.
Power's out.
Yeah, it's probably in there. Alright, power this time. How do I get power this time? Let's just like check the area real quick. What is this? Oh, that's these grenades. Good weapons, maybe? I don't know. I honestly have no idea. Exo testing you right here, alright. Holding, alright. This is not. Oh. This is where. No, it's probably not. Like, it looks like it was here you could do, like, one of the glitches. But, yeah. I don't know. Or maybe it's here. No. Alright, power. Oh, shit.
I might just survive this yet.
Alright, Exo.
Time
yes.
To suit up. Good. Holy shit!
Alright, oh, that's amazing. Sounds like. Whoa! We got dogs! Alright, at least they're not like electric dogs.
Get off!
Yes, alright. Need to find other exo parts. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go back to where we came from. And take a look at the other exosuits.
Get them off!
Oh.
Full I'll take reload. That.
What? Full reload, alright. Yeah. Extra reload, I'm gonna reload faster. But I don't think that
I'm
is.
I'm not convinced any of this was an accident.
Like, most important thing. So. Still malfunction. I don't know how to get it back on. Wait, they do a lot more damage. What? I can't win it. What? It's a lot better. Oh!
Better save this for a last resort.
Yeah.
It's an orbital drop.
Oh.
Atlas must be watching from a satellite.
Atlas might be watching from the satellite. There's some big ass, then. No help. Just gonna watch it burn, alright. Camouflage. Oh, that.
Orbital drop is how Atlas sends supplies.
Six to activate. Alright. Yeah, I gotta go for the headshots, maybe. I don't know. Someone's calling me. Gotta close that. Alright, money. Whoa, Exo dude, relax. Alright, I want to try one of the glitches I saw on YouTube. Is where you're like, jumped up here. No, it's not working. Alright. Alright, I really gotta get the kind of juggernaut thing. The Exo health, it's called. Was there any Exo thing in here? I believe there was. Oh shit.
Shut
no.
Off my exo.
No. No, that did not just happen. Alright. Okay. Him. God, jeez.
Roll on ammo.
You gotta die now. Wait. Alright, alright. Exo suit. What are you? Oh, yes. Exo slam. That is cool. That is. Whoa, okay, that is charging. So, what? How many? Oh, I don't know how much time it has. Let's try this again. No, it's not working. Attach it.
Right back at you!
That was close.
Got it.
Oh, I switched the wrong weapon. I just stick it. Alright, 3-round burst. Maybe we'll have to like get all the powers on before we can, like, use the random drop thing. Let's get this on.
Gotta put the power back on.
I know. I can't read this holding. Alright. Powers here.
Power has been restored to the holding area.
Ooh, I can upgrade it.
Power's back.
Exo soldier.
I don't know what that does.
Damn, I need more cash.
Oh, what a surprise. Oh, yeah, that's not really that much.
Gotta reload. Shit, I'm getting low.
Grenades. Contact grenades. That is the grenade you want to get. Security, alright. Wait, we got more? I like how the head just like falls off. That would not happen in the other game modes.
Shit, I'm getting low.
There's a lot more gore in this mode. Wait.
Morgan, get ready!
That should be. There's like a shotgun you have to get. Like AS in the best. I'm gonna try and get that. I don't know the name. But I'm pretty sure it's not that one. I'm trying to find the other glitch. Because he used that today. Like a few hours ago.
Damn it.
Here it is. Alright, that is the one I want to get. Because this is getting quite a problem soon. I don't know. They're getting a bit strong, right? All these exo guys there. Find them. Gonna try for the headshot. Alright, got enough now. I just quickly gotta get that. That was wrong. Jeez. Alright, where to find it? Just already forgot. Is that you? Is that? Yes.
This
nice.
Will help out.
That's the most important one.
Closing in.
I don't know why I did that. Holy shit, good I bought that. Otherwise I'll be dead then. Alright, alright. Gotta get some action. Kills. Oh, double points. Oh, something like that.
Yeah.
Great, great. So like, the devil is done. Jeez. Alright, what we got? What we got? More rooms. I'll unlock some more. Where can we go?
We cut their losses.
Exo testing again. Wait, I've got all the fit now? So I haven't, like, found the glitch area yet. That's kind of disappointing.
Gotta reload!
I don't know, like, if there's any good places to, like, raid train. There probably is. What? A turret in here? How? I don't see how it got in here. That is weird. Ah, no, fuck. Malfunction, man. Alright, guys. I think you need to chill a little bit. Seem a little bit too hungry for me. Just saying. But it's kinda insane. Oh no. Alright, could they not quite fast yet? Alright, that's shit. God damn! God damn! Can
gotta
you feel it? Can you feel
ammo.
It? I can feel it. I'm down with ammo. Shit! Shit! Alrighty. I gotta find a weapon soon. Or just pick this one up.
Never had enough ammo.
Alright, let's reload a little bit. Oh god. God's sake. Alright, there they are. Hey guys. Hello. Noise. got this one. Nope.
Faster reloads.
Yo. I believe we have got all of them now. That was great. Like, first time playing, already got it. I don't know. It's a lot easier than I thought in this game. That's great.
Reloading.
Hello. Whoops. Sorry. Alright. That went shit. Even without the extra suits, it's quite easy. But, yeah, of course, the extra suits makes it all. Here we
go. Came right off! Low on ammo!
Low on ammo, alright. Alright, let's try and upgrade it.
Well met.
Ooh, that is some noise, cap. I don't care about that. Alright. So all this camo is not something you could get online yet, at least. Alright, let's try and get this sentry. Hey. Main hole. Whoa, boy.
I'm infected.
Where do I go? Alright, I heard about this. We have to get to that blaze. Fast. Otherwise you'll turn zombie and kill your friends. The thing is just I'm not. So not gonna kill any friends, that is a good part. Cool down. Alright, can't use it. The other one's probably a lot further away. No, don't do that, trust me.
This time, bitch.
Fuck. Shit, that just didn't happen.
I think you got me!
No.
Alright,
this is quite not nice. I'm not liking this at all. Low screen zombies, they're pretty. Surprising. I don't know what to say. Don't infect me again. Alright, gotta get a weapon. Fast. Not a good weapon. I don't want it jumping on me again. I don't want it to do that. Squeezy butt. Alright, assault rifle. Cool. Here we got sentry turret.
Treadmill paid off today.
Yours. Well, put it there. I think to get loads of kills with this thing, it'd be good to have it maybe here. I don't know. Just want to make sure it can't like get reach from other places. Oh, not sure that is possible. I think I have to camp with it. It's like game hit with its head.
Bonus.
Alright. So there was one more room that I haven't unlocked yet. I'm alive, achievement unlocked.
Nice work people, let's keep it up.
What people? Hello. Boo, not that way. Alright, I got this.
This is more my speed!
Goody, yes. A little break then. What? They're coming from the roof? Don't hit my turret. My turret's my only friend. Oh, red zombies. I heard that should be dangerous too. I gotta admit, these green zombies are the worst. No. Oh, they didn't infect me. It was not an infection round. I thought they always could. I just want to tell you, Sentry, I don't want to leave you. I have to. Eight, two, three, four. Ah, zero. Yes. Assault drone, help me. That is bloody amazing. Alright. Wait. I'm still getting points for it, just not as much, but I don't believe it's gonna last for like too long.
Shit, I think they got it.
What? Oh, my sentry. Oh. Well, shit happened. I don't really care actually. I do, but this drone is much better. Looks like. Alright, I've got all the powers on. Now when does this function? When does it start fungering? No idea. But I think that glitchy area I was talking about is removed from PC. Zombies, don't. Dude! Chill. Oh, it's nasty. Right, you're gonna stay with me till the next wave? Do me a favor and stay here, alright? I don't know if there's any more I can buy, actually. Like, I just want to get the fucking 3D print. I don't know if there's a special wave before I get that. Security, nope. Money. Like, oh. I was praying. Oh.
Still missing this should work nicely.
Right. Oh, so that's like gung-ho.
Contact!
Oh god, oh god, get away from me. Oh god! Alright, alright. Well, the zombies have exo suits too, you can keep that.
Gotta find some more ammo.
Oh, yeah. That's it. So way we roll. No ammo. Boy, but a little bit of bubble XP. Yeah.
Cover me.
Oh, I forgot the exo zombies can get out there too. Let's cook the shit out of this one.
Vitals are offline. They've been overrun.
Interesting. They lasted much longer than the others.
So, were the objectives met?
No, there's more work to be done. Initiate phase two.
Fucking hell. Oh, God. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching. That was the first time. I believe I could have got a lot further, but I cooked that grenade for too long. That is a really annoying way to die. I didn't get to get the 3D printer working, but this is not the only thing you're gonna hear from me at the zombies. I'm gonna play this a lot more, hopefully with some friends. If you have this for PC, please do add me on Steam. I like really want to keep play this with someone. So yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.